ni Marcy Joey, probably when he was about 18 or 17. Parang gano'n, 17 years old, 18 years old siya. And syempre, binata pa siya noon. And alam namin yung pinagdaanan, alam namin yung naging love life ni Joey. So it's basically Eva Marie is yung girlfriend niya dati. Na medyo meron siyang konting problema with he's not so sure about if the relationship with Eva Marie will work. So nilabas siya sa kanta na he wants to give the assurance na ito yung pakiramdam ko sa iyo, it's true, it's sacred, it's pure. So tuwa naman ako dahil ngayon silang dalawa na talaga yung magkasama. And up to now, I really am glad na sila yung nagkatuluyan. And I really look up to them as a couple bilang mag-asawa. Talagang wow. Ang laki ng respeto ko sa kanila. So it's really one love story that I could tell and I could share for everyone. So probably si Mar, mayroong gustong idagdag.